so much fun with this album. One of the other writers that I've always loved, this guy wrote the next song. His name is, what's his name? You don't have to whisper. Jimmy Webb. And I'm sure a lot of you know who Jimmy Webb is. He wrote Wichita Line with Glen Campbell. And he also wrote Up and Away by the Fifth Dimension. So when Stevie went to him and asked him to write a song for me, he said, well, yeah, man, hey, what do you want? He said, well, you know, something like MacArthur Park. Stevie said, yeah, that would be great. And this is what he came up with.